Years ago, I was working on a movie where a guy had to accidentally staple himself with a stapler. I came up with a way to get it all in one shot, but the scene got written out and we never got to film it. Now, looking back, it's a pretty good prank. It'd probably end up being a staple in your repertoire of practical jokes.